Assalamualaikum. Today my topic is life and contribution of Quaid Azam. Quaid Azam was born on 25th December 1876 at Karachi. He educated Madrasatul Islam, Christian Mission School, Jinnah joined Lincoln Inn. Under the leadership of Quaid Azam, Pakistan came into being on 14 August 1947. He became first Governor General of Pakistan. He was a barrister, politician, and the founder of Pakistan. He died on 11 September 1948. Thank you, Pakistan. Zindabad.